One said, "Hey, Dad, can I borrow 20 bucks until next week?" I said, "Sure. Spend it wisely, even save a little. Don't go blow it all on peanut brittle." I never saw those 20 bucks again, but it turned out okay. No matter what I say. The other said, "Can I take the car out driving with some friends?" I said, "Sure. Drive slowly, look both ways, stay on the pavement. I don't need a big insurance payment." Both boy and car returned unharmed and everything turned out okay. No matter what I say. It's not because their rooms are minefields, or that their music's loud and bad. No, what's really quite disturbing, I sound just like my own dear dad. I said, "Hey, God, could you please explain to me my teenage sons?" He said, "Sure. To all I make there is a rhyme and reason. Boys grow into men in their own season. I guess God knows what he's about because they're turning out okay. No matter what I say. Like, put your socks away." Or, "No, she can't stay." And, "Yes, I'm turning gray." No matter what I say.